don't have to be afraid to put your dream in action. You're never gonna fade, you'll be the main attraction. Not a fantasy, just remember me when it turns out right. Cause you know that if you live in your imagination, tomorrow you'll be everybody's fascination. In my victory, just remember me when I make it show.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Patch.
And I'm Sam.
And I'm Ray.
And I'm Jordan.
Today is October 11th, 2022, and a day one on your schedule.
What in the national holidays that fall on today's day is National Face Your Fears Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Guidance Department will be hosting a financial aid night on Tuesday, October 11th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. A representative from the Financial Aid Department at Moravian University will be here to discuss the financial aid process in general and the FAFSA.
Underclass Picture Makeup / Retake Day will be held October 17th during gym class. If you do not have gym / health that day, please see Ms. Wendell or Ms. Tate to get an activity period pass. Due to testing, the book club meeting has been moved to October 12th during activity period in room 121. Please see Ms. Herland or Ms. Fisher for a pass to attend.
There will be a meeting for anyone interested in joining the girls' swim team this year on Wednesday, October 12th, day 2, during activity period in room 314. If you are interested in attending the meeting, please see Coach Knappenberger in room 314 for a pass.
Hey, Stateliners, do you have a friend or relative in the U.S. military? Do you want to get more involved in our school while promoting patriotism and community service? The Stateliner supporting our troops is the perfect opportunity for you. SST supports our deployed military and our veterans, including our wounded warriors, while promoting patriotism and community service. Our first meeting will be Wednesday, October 12th in the library computer lab during activity period. Please join our SST Google Classroom code 2WF4YZK. Any questions, email Ms. Wendell or stop by room 327.
If you are interested in joining the Christian Fellowship Club, the first meeting will be on Friday, October 14th during activity period for activity period in room 205. Join the Google Classroom using the code VIOOAW5. See Mr. Brandis in room 205 or Ms. Hull in room 120 with any questions.
There will be a brief meeting for any student looking to play boys basketball this year on Tuesday, October 11th in room 222 during activity period. Please see Coach Sigafoos in the cafeteria during breakfast duty for a pass.
Let's hand it over to Keith with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Keith.
And I'm Jordan.
Your weather reporter today. I will be covering your local weather in Phillipsburg, New Jersey. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 65 and a low of 43.
Thanks, Keith. Today we have some PHS news about the dance team to share with you. Please stay tuned to watch.
That is all we have for you today, PBRIC. Thank you for watching today's Stateliner TV show. Have a fantastic day. Remember, it doesn't matter. Get better. Coach Decker.